got to lean out of the way. That one nearly got him.
You know, we'll see him work both sides of the plate with his curveball. Maybe not that far in, but he'll move that pitch around the zone to give it a different look.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Liner into right center. That's a base hit. Now this gets all the way to the wall. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. So now into the box is Cedric Mullins. He came across to score after doubling in his last at bat.
Yeah, give me a repeat performance of that last double. With a man on first right now, let him run and get you a ribby.
In there, a base hit. Temperature at first pitch and even 70 degrees here this afternoon. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. And that is off the wall. And he's in there easily at second with a one out double.
3-2 counts are usually a time to challenge the hitter, but I think he'll be careful here. Shoot for the corner, and if you miss and you walk him, so what?
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run. Now at the plate is Rafael Devers. And if you remember, I'm sure he does, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. Going back is the center fielder, and it's gone as they add still another. Now's Rafael Devers. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. He takes it to the opposite field, high and deep to left. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. Aaron Judge.
Number 99. Aaron.
And now the first pitch. Hangs on him a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field. And this one is gone. A home run. This will get foul. 2-1. Into the windup and the pitch. Swing and there it goes. He got all of that ball. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run. Takes a ball, 1-0.
Hey, a two-out single isn't all that bad, but it can be when you've got this part of the lineup coming up.
Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. One on its way. Hernandez connects and sends it to deep left. And goodbye. This one ain't coming back. Comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
And when you're already down five.
Taken high and deep to right. Looking up Acuna. Gone! It's a grand slam. The 1-0. Zanino, a drive. That's out to deep left field. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. The 1-1 home. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Going back is the right fielder. And it's gone. He takes a ball, 1-0. Oh, and this ball is absolutely blasted. High and deep. And that ball will stay fair, and it's gone. A home run.
One of them are 0-2, 1-2, and it's just about every at bat. And when that's the case, your chances of getting a good pitch to hit are way worse.
Francisco Lindor is at the plate now, and he's quickly behind 0-1. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. One and two.
The count is one.
Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. And he struck him out. So double digits now. 10 strikeouts for him thus far. Thus far as he's had a whale of a ball game. Brian O'Grady will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Skied into very shallow right. McNeil waits on it. And that will end the inning.
Pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Looking up is Heredia. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Field in the overshift here. Now the pitch reaches out for one and hits it on the ground to second. That's through for a base hit. He's now two for two in this one. Phillies catcher.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops it in.
A dive and he knocks it down. And the recovery will not be in time at first, and the inning will continue following the infield single. Now here is Trey Turner looking to put them ahead early with this at-bat. He's set and the pitch. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Back goes Kiermaier. And that one is gone! Behind 0-2 now. Might have another one as this is hit high and deep out to left. Now a leaping effort at the wall, but he comes up empty. This one is gone. Home.